lettering down the intercoastal, headed towards Cumberland Island. We have about 35 miles, I think, 35 statute miles to go today. So it's going to be a long day in the ditch. Maybe we'll get a little sailing in, maybe not.
Finally able to take out the Genoa and motor sail down the ICW and even eventually turn off the engine. Alright guys, so we made it to Cumberland Island today. We did it pretty quick. We motored. We made it to the island. It's behind us. Unfortunately, it's closed. So, yeah.
It's not closed. You just can't go.
You just can't go there.
You just can't go there. So I guess the public dock or the national park dock got damaged pretty bad during the hurricane. So even though there's a bunch of boats tied up to it right now, it is unsafe to tie up to it. And on this side of the island, you cannot dinghy to shore for fear of massive erosion that would be caused by all of the cruisers. And there are actually a few cruisers anchored out here today trying to take advantage.
Yeah, there's probably almost a dozen boats right here anchored out. But it is a beautiful anchorage and it's a beautiful island. The tiny little bit that
Allegedly.
We saw. No, the bit we saw. It was beautiful that we saw by dinghy.
We did get to see a couple of horses.
We saw horses. Those were cool.
Horses.
So I don't think we're going to make it this time. Next up.
Probably going to jump out into the ocean tomorrow and sail to St. Augustine.
I don't think we can leave just yet.
Mother Nature clearly wasn't letting us leave this island without exploring, so we waited a few hours for it to clear up and paddled on over. We didn't really ask, we just took the boards on shore and then hiked over to the beach.
always ranting about people putting balloons out. Don't let balloons go out. Don't put helium in balloons. Don't let them go. They just turn into trash and kill things. So here's how much trash we picked up with just barely even trying. Maybe 5 or 10 minutes.
How crazy is that?
A lot of people never consider what happens with balloons when you release them. Everybody loves a good balloon release, right? No. This is what happens to them. The only thing that brings me any bit of pleasure in this is that it didn't wind up in a turtle's gut, because they look like jellyfish. Turtles eat them and then die. So keep a hold of your balloons, people. Don't let them go. So Jen, where are we at?
We made it to Cumberland.
We snuck on the island. Shh, don't tell. How do you close an island? Anyway.
So we paddled over. If you would like to come over, the preferred dock is Plum Orchard, I think.
Till they get the rest of it restored.
It'll only hold a couple of boats though, but we brought paddle boards. The mosquitoes are insane. Even right here in the sun and the breeze.
Thank you, Hurricane Matthew.
It's gorgeous.
It's been 12.
It's gorgeous here, though. We've run all the way, we've walked all the way down the beach on the ocean side. And now we've come across over to the cemetery. And there's a Dungeness ruins. Somebody Carnegie's giant house. So, yeah, we're going to stop filming and go move.
Head that way.
Glad we hung around and checked out the island. It was worth trying to figure out how to get there.
If you like the video, please give us a thumbs up or subscribe. That really helps. And also feel free to leave comments, as it is only the second video that we've done. So Jen's doing a great job with it, but we're definitely figuring it out as we go.
Just like sailing. All right, so we'll see you next time. Thanks.